College in the stream of BSc Statistics and I am from Tanuko. Before joining Industries EBP, even though I am from the computer background, I am not capable enough to write a code on my own. A few months back, I got an offer letter from Infosys with lower package. Then I realized that I need to increase my skill set in order to get placed with a higher package. After joining Industries EBP, I learned full stack developer courses like Python, JavaScript, HTML, which are required for the industry. Now I am confident enough that I can write software applications on my own. The major aspect of this program, which I like the most, is experimentations. With these experimentations, I get to learn about how to behave in personal and as well as in professional life. Secondly, I like the way of teaching about every small thing in detail. And the help and the support I'm getting from the team helping me a lot to learn the new things faster and become industry ready. One thing I would like to share with my co-learners is don't be afraid to start learning. Just step into the learning as early as you can. And I'm so happy about the progress I have made in this CC Baby journey so far. I really want to thank the entire team of NextWave for building the confidence in me and making me industry ready.